Hey everyone, welcome back. Let's continue our journey to the Savage Planet gameplay. Now, we finally reached the elevated parts of the map and we finally have the Blight Bomb Stabilizer, which means we can hold those acid thingies without them exploding into our face. And he's a charming fella, ain't he?
Big mouth, little brain, lousy singing voice.
Lousy singing voice, well, no need to get personal, like, goddamn. Okay, we gotta scan the front door, I guess.
It seems like a door of some sort. There seem to be three separate power sources, although only one of them is currently functional.
Well, what can we do about that, I wonder? I guess knocking won't work. You're weird. I like you. Let's try to find those separate light sources. What's this? Okay, no need to walk. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's try exploring a bit. That always solves problems. Okay, another area. That's nice. More of the puffer birds, but I see a deposit up here and I like me some aluminum. Secret nearby, is it? I think I see a health blob. Whoa, that's new. What are you? Oh.
This is where schnozos come from.
Nozo?
Whack-a-mole! I love this game!
Oh, okay. That's straightforward. Okay, let's try whacking it. Oh, there is more than one. Oh, there is a lot more than one. And it drops aluminium. Okay, hopefully I will actually find something here. Well, there is a teleporter, that's always nice. Oh, that's a... something.
Electrified. Don't get too close.
Okay, good to know. Electrified. Come on, let me. What? Oh, okay. Oh, it's this. Oh, hang on, it's that. Oh, where does it lead to? Hi there, don't mind me. Oh, there is gonna be some weird shit around here, I can already feel it. It's another of those eye tentacles which leads to God knows where. Oh. Goodbye. That's one, and this is...
This rock is no match for a well-placed stomp. I have also checked the cartographer's info stream and matched the required on-planet resources to your needs. Your compass has been updated.
Okay, well, sounds like we have a new upgrade to get. Never enough carbon. Oh, and there is another one of these. Well, it told me to jump here, I tried. Why didn't it work? Because I'm jumping on the wrong side. Thank you. Where is the base of that? Tentacle, I think, is always lead to a base of it. Damn, that was shocking. Oh, there it was. Perfect. More alloys. Now let's find the stomping thingy. Well, that doesn't seem easy to get to. It would appear like there are two possible ways. I prefer this one. A decision I might soon regret. Fingers crossed. Yes, yes, hi puffer birds.
The cartographers can now plot a path from your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it!
Yeah, another.
Your choice, but your compass has been updated. Electric fruits, like you do.
Another upgrade available. Okay. Well, there was no need for that.
I think you can climb this. You're resourceful. I know you can.
What just happened? Oh, okay. I get it. Okay, that's handy to know. And it's the shock plant, which I believe I cannot hold for more than 5 seconds. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's some Palpatine action. And it would appear I've been wrong. Oh, never mind. It would appear I've been wrong about me being wrong. Where am I going? Well, this is not nerve-wracking at all. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh, thank God. For a moment there, I was really worried it wouldn't work. Good thing we have that upgrade now. Oh, it's another of one of those explorer's log. I require quite a bit more. Oh no. Oh boy, here we go. Come on, save me, little fella. Thank you. Oh, was I supposed to? Yes, I was. Never mind. I'm a dumbass. Fill up on these. This will fill up these. And now we're looking for something that is up there. Great. Oh, that's gonna be a lot of climbing. Let's check here first. Maybe there are some resources. Those big bugs are terrifying. Game time to plant seeds. Gonna be enough? Yes, it will, thank God. Anything else aside that carbon here? Oh, more platforming to do. Okay, so what would be the best? Well, let's hope it's this. Yes, secret, thank you, but I do have some other priorities at the moment. Every time I make this jump, I am afraid I won't be able to jump all the way. Oh, for example, like I almost did now. Nope. Gotta. Oh, silly me. There we go. What was I thinking? Hey, solid ground, I like it. And another teleporter. Perfect, thank you. Oh, that's a nice rainbow. Space lettuce. Okay, I'm fine with it. That's one of those doors. Oh, wait. Is the shock thingy the way to open those doors that close automatically? Can I grab it and get behind there in time? Let's check. Come on, leg it. Oh, okay. Nice. Hey. Oh, so that's how you handle those doors. Okay, good to know. Cause I've seen plenty so far. Come on, this usually hides some of those. Oh, it's another stompy thing. Thought there might be a health upgrade. Still hoping for it, and I'm majorly disappointed right now. Don't. Well, at least I found the carbon deposit. Would you stop shooting at me? Okay, I gotta go there, but I really wanna... No, actually, I think that's for... Yeah, that's a whole new area. God, so rude. Okay, let's get that stompy upgrade. See, the wild thing is, I'm actually afraid of heights. Enough so that when I'm doing this, even in a video game, yeah, I don't feel so good about it. It does invoke that fear in me. I'm not gonna try to shoot them, because this was an accident and I gotta get all the way to the top. What are you? Sorry. Imagine the indignity of dying to a fallen. Okay, so don't get crushed by that, I assume.
How fun! Will you slip and fall to your death? Get crushed by a giant rock? The suspense is palpable!
If you say so. Okay. Basically be careful of falling tomatoes. I don't even like tomatoes. Just a ball of snot with some food wrapped around it. Oh, okay. Found this. That is so not what I've been looking for, but okay. Oh. Come on, little fella. Oh, thank God. I thought he was gonna leave me hanging. Okay, now, I assume I'm climbing on the outside of this. Don't. Or maybe I'm not. Yeah, okay, maybe I'm a dude. Whoa, ho, ho. Those tomatoes are mean. Oh yeah, okay, it has a bit of an AoE. I was trying to check out where to go. How did that get me? Come on. fall down, thank you. Can I? Yes, I can. That's... Oh god, I wish I could just shoot tomatoes in real life. And up we go. Hope that's enough tomatoes for now. Oh, I see a teleporter that's gonna come in handy, but there apparently is a secret. Well, there is a deposit. Oh, am I gonna regret this? Okay, so now... Okay, I see where I am. But I still have a feeling I wasn't supposed to be here yet. I've activated the teleporter first. Okay, I already have that full. Okay, so now if I die, at least I know I can get back sooner.
The resource we need to craft your stomp upgrade is all the way down there, and I've got no idea how to get it. Unless, maybe you could jump down there and die. And after your 800,009th death, you could sort of surf down your mountain of corpses, grab the resource, and crawl back out. Actually, you know what? Don't do that.
Yeah, I don't think I will. Yeah, well, what if I shoot that in that brightly something? Oh boy. Whoa, okay, did not see that one coming. What's that, some sort of frog? Come on, get it. Didn't I manage to get the other one? Okay. Uh oh, hello. Well, the good news is I found a way down there. Come on. Dude, either fight me or don't. Why did I just press R? Oh boy, I'm so not doing it. Oh boy. Like all of a sudden I forgot about all the key bindings. Yeah, this is a bit problematic from a first person perspective. Oh shit. I just realized he has... Oh god. Yeah, I didn't notice he had that bomb resi. God, I can't see where it's going. Okay, let's get some health. Come on. Go yourself. Turn around. Or don't. What do I know? Are you gonna shout now? Yes, you will. There we go.
And try
Yeah, sure, if you say so. Where is the shrine? There it is. Any more health? Yes, okay, let me just get some health. Because with my luck, it's full. Oh boy, that was quite unexpected. And here is the shrine.
Oh, I should be able to upgrade a reversal thrust for your jump pack so you can plummet downwards at horrific speeds. As if you hadn't fallen to your death enough times already.
Yeah, I guess you could say that. Okay, let's get us that upgrade. Okay, well, now we have the stomping ability. Which apparently... Oh! Okay, that's cool. You just hover in the air and then you stomp everything. Okay, that's cool. I like it. Well, that's gonna be it for today. Next thing I have to do is get the upgrade that lets me hold those electricity thingies and just palpatine everything in sight. But it's gonna open up so many doors. Can't wait. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. And if you like the game, as a reminder, you can get it on 2Game. Link will be in the description. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.